make climate meaningful. A very happy morning to all. Myself, Verena John of Class 4, here to deliver a speech on World Rose Day. September 22 is observed as World Rose Day for bringing happiness to the lives of people around the world who are fighting with cancer. World Rose Day is observed in the memory of 12-year-old Melinda Rose from Canada, who was diagnosed with Parkinson's tumor and ran for a blood cancer. She till her last breath did not give up hope of survival, while doctors said that she would live for only a couple of weeks, but she went on to live for 6 months. The last 6 months of her life, she continued to fight and make each day count by touching the lives of those around her in a positive way. It's also a day to spread awareness about the disease. On World Rose Day, handmade roses, cards and gifts were offered to cancer patients. Rose, a symbol of love, tenderness and concern, is offered to cancer patients to give them strength as they face the cancer battle. By making even the simplest gestures of kindness, each and every one of us can bring some comfort to their lives. Thank you.